Next up, we got Mikey D'Souza on the drums. And last but definitely not least, we got Mr. Maxwell McFair on the bass line. So check this. Some of you may or may not know this, but all the songs that I'm doing tonight are from my album that I dropped probably like last year. Last June I dropped it. So this is the first time that I'm doing live instrument renditions of the songs on this album. So if you want to cop, if you like what you hear and you want to cop an album, I'm selling them for 10 bucks. But this one, I'm going to give away for free and I'm just going to throw it. I'm gonna throw it like it's a fucking bouquet. Alright? Whoever catches this, you're gonna be a millionaire. Oh, okay, wait. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna throw another one. I just love throwing my albums up. More power? Like reverse discus? Okay, I just don't wanna like smoke anybody in the face, but hey, if I'm not looking, then it wasn't my fault. You were in the way, in the trajectory. How was that? Better? Alright, good. Alright. Yo, if you're having a good time so far, I want you to throw your hands up. Cool. Cool, cool. There's gonna be more of that.
That's what they all said.
Take your hands and throw them up, if you're down. Up, throw them up, if you're down. Up, throw them up, if you're down.